Use your network view to locate the cyber bomb.